I got off work early, I was happy as could be. I rushed home to see my baby, I didn't call, I wanted to surprise her, you see. I tiptoed into the house, I didn't make a sound. I heard noises in my bedroom, I had to see what was going down. And there she was, making love to another man. I stood in the doorway, took as much pain as I could stand. And then I screamed, she looked at me, she said, "Wake up, fool, you just had a bad dream." A buddy of mine called me on the telephone. He said, "Man, I usually mind my own business. I try to leave others' business alone. But I just saw your old lady going to the Hideaway Inn. She went to room 244. She wasn't alone, she had a friend. I drove to the motel, hoping it was all a lie. My baby's car was there. I waited till they came outside. That's when my heart cried, 'Why is this happening to me?' She said, 'You're sleepwalking, and you just had another bad dream.'" My baby's hanging out with her girlfriend. I'm going to see what my buddy's got going down. My baby's car was parked across the street from his home. His was in the driveway. My heart said, "Milton, I do believe something's wrong." He came to the door wearing nothing but his robe. I pushed past him. There she was, naked on the floor. I said, "Get up, baby, come in now, hit me, tell me I'm having another bad dream. It's another bad dream, oh, it's got to be a dream. But I know it's reality. How could you do it to me? Don't you know you're hurting me? Total fool. I don't believe this.